Ecate omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.
Father Gouri is touching me with oil and praying, and that means I'm going to die. But I don't care. And then Dr. Campbell came in and held my hand. It was then that I knew I was going to get better. Because a doctor would never fart in the presence of a dying boy. They gave me a whole new body full of blood. Sister Rita said it came from a soldier at Sarsfield Barracks.
Awesome. You're a grand old soldier.
What's wrong with me?
You've had the typhoid.
Don't go.
Hey, you be a big boy now. Don't forget you get soldier's blood in you. You're over the worst of it. Soon be home to Sorrento.
That was the first time my dad ever kissed me. I felt so happy I could have floated out of the bed.